Thompson! Terrific stop from Jones. He's got one hand to it, but it was enough to deny David Thompson. It will be Thompson to take the corner kick. Confusion there in the Stockport defence, and Jones just pushes it over. Keep the pressure up. Thompson again to swing it in. It's gone towards Carsley. 2-0 Coventry.
It was a shock at the time. Because even though we did get relegated, and he'd done a magnificent job before then, keeping Coventry in the division, and you know, we never got off to the best of starts, but four games in to change the manager was probably a bit strange.
Next up was the visit of Manchester City. Both clubs had been relegated from the Premiership the previous season, and this match was a cracker. Chasing back, and there's some pressure from Gota. Just completely by Chivo. Gota with the little header on. Here's Benabia. 1-1. Ali Benabia with the equaliser. Green to take this free kick. Towards Konyik. Goalkeeper's come a long way. And that's a moment to savour for Mo Konyik. 2-1 Coventry. A big defender scores. It's a yellow card. And the referee has gone to the ball and is marching it forward. He'll take it right to the edge of the penalty area. Dangerous moment this for Coventry. Gota's there, Granville's there. It's to Horlock. Horlock again! 2-2! Twice Manchester City have come from behind to level. Shaw once more. Hughes. What a deflection and in! Lee Hughes strikes. Hitch wins it. It's Thompson. Benabia takes it away from him. It's Benabia. Carsley tackling back. Towards Granville. Oh, squeezed in from Danny Granville. 3-3. Konyic. Hughes. That's close. That's just wide. Good chance for Coventry. Just beaten to it. Here's Hughes. Lays it on to Thompson. 4-3. What a night.
Konyic and Crouch getting all tangled up.
Ripped in by Thompson. Chance and a goal for Causey. And that may well now settle it in Coventry's favour. Portsmouth have pressed in this second half, but it's Coventry who've come up with a goal. Dangerous ball here, whipped in by Thompson. And it fell very kindly indeed for Lee Carsley, who was not going to miss from there. A whole cluster of players involved. It was legal, it was Carsley. Thompson. He's going to go for goal. Oh, what a goal! From David Thompson. Magnificent strike. Thompson until he's brought down, right in front of the referee. Twisting away from various challenges until Donnelly came in and upended him. Cothroy and Thompson. It is David Thompson, just over. Curling towards that top corner, but too high. Edworthy with a throw. Cross here to Thompson. They really are putting some pressure now on this Sheffield Wednesday goal. No offside there. Clear. Coventry though keeping the pressure up. That's a free kick. Thompson again sent flying through the air. There's the contact. This free kick in a very good position for the Sky Blues. Knows that Thompson is likely to be the man to take it. Three standing around the ball, Thompson just a little way behind. Maybe Safri instead though. Oh, what a goal from Youssef Safri! That is a terrific free kick.
It was brilliant, and you know what we were doing at that time was we were working hard and working hard for each other. Then, you know, I'd say we stopped working hard for each other and believing that we were a really good team. When, you know, actually we were only a good team when we worked hard for each other. And, you know, it never came off in the end.
Safri, Thompson. Oh, that's delightful from David Thompson. Beautifully there, but Youssef Safri, this is Mills! DeLorge. It's the cross in, here's Thompson! That's the winner, surely! It's Thompson with it! And not too far off target either. Goalkeeper just gets a touch to it. Worthy with the free kick. Mills. Thompson. Able to clear. Thompson though wins it back for Coventry. Goes the goal. Oh, what a goal! From David Thompson. Every Coventry supporter is on their feet to acclaim a wonderful goal. Won it here, and that's a brilliant strike. You will not see be a better goal this season.
Bit of a roller coaster, really, wasn't it? You know, changed a couple of managers, and you know the form wasn't as good as it should have been. And you know, I thought we were pretty unlucky. We had a lot of injuries, and we had to deal with some suspensions. You know, and we used a lot of players. In the end, it turned out to be a little bit disappointing because you know obviously we didn't make the playoffs, which you know everyone thought was guaranteed for us. The doubtable question was whether we could go up automatically, and you know, in the end of the day, we didn't even finish in the top six. So, you know, I'd say very disappointing, really.
David Thompson was voted Player of the Season by both the fans and his fellow players.
And I set out at the start of the season to win awards, and but I thought it was going to be like league championship and things like that. But to get these awards, you know, voted by the fans and you know, people associated with the club was brilliant. And then you know, to get the players' player, which is voted for by your teammates who train with you day in day out, you know, is even more pleasing. My favourite one was probably the one against Radford. You know, just because I caught it right, and it, you know, I wasn't saying I was aiming it anywhere. I was just trying to hit it as hard as I could, you know, towards goal, and you know, it just whizzed past the keeper, and he never really had a chance.